Ritters, we've got breaking news to tell you about this morning. Providence firefighters have a house fire under control and are searching for occupants. It broke out just after 6:30 this morning at 179 Gallup Street. It took crews about 40 minutes to get it under control, but as you see there, flames were shooting through the roof, causing part of that building to collapse. We have an Eyewitness News crew on the scene. We'll bring you the latest information as soon as it becomes available.
Time now.